The Pokemon have appeared, and not even a magma's heat can stop them. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Pinsir is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It fell asleep. The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That hurt. The blue corner still can't move. Rock Slide tumbles down. It's down and out. Aerodactyl is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. That dealt some massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Sky Attack rains down havoc. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Iwamize is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit! That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Sky Attack rains down! Taken down by an intense blow! Swallow is sent out. Aerodactyl became cloaked in blinding light. It couldn't take it. It's down. Quagsire is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit. Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack missed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Swallow starts to attack! A beautiful attack! Slam him! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.